Harvey back here again in conjunction with Tom Ixons of Smithfield. Hope you enjoyed my video last week on pork ribs. What I thought I'd do this week, beef ribs. We're going to use an American cut called the short rib, which is becoming more and more popular in this country. It's from Creekstone Farm, the American beef obviously. Fantastic Aberdeen Angus cows. We're going to be using prime, so top quality. We're going to slow cook it. I usually do it overnight. I'm going to do it in a slightly Asian style with soy sauce, oyster sauce, chili ginger, shiitake mushrooms, stir fried Asian greens. Don't worry, you can get the recipes on Tom's blog. I'm sure you're going to enjoy it. Believe me, it's a bit of work, but it's absolutely worth it. I love it. It's absolutely fantastic. Just falls off the bun. I'm sure yourself, your guests are going to love it. Enjoy. So this is how it comes. Pieces with three bones, four bones. So for the first step, the preparation of the beef. As you can see, it comes in a nice big slab like that. It's very easy to prepare. You run your knife straight down the bone, in between the bones. Just like that. You can see there's a lovely marbling running through there. So what we're going to do now is seal them off. So a little bit of oil in the pan, medium heat. We're going to sear them. What you need to do is render off. There's quite a bit of fat there you want to melt down. As you can see, I've got a great colour on these. They do create quite a lot of oil, but save that oil because it's great for roasting potatoes. I even do croutons in it to go with a steak tartare. Now, as you can see, they're all really well sealed off. What I'm going to do is I'm going to season them up now with soy sauce. I'll give them a good solution in soy sauce and let that marinate it down. I've not added salt and pepper. Now, we roast off what's known as our mirepoix. So there's mushrooms, carrots, some leeks. I've got a bit of thyme in there. I'm going to roast them off, give them a nice bit of cut. Now all our meat is nicely sealed off and our mirepoix is nicely sealed off. We're going to make the sauce. First of all, we're going to toast off our spices in the pan. Then we're going to add our aromats of chili, ginger and garlic. Then we're going to add a thing known as a gastric, which is an equal amount of sugar and vinegar. It's just great for lifting flavour. Now what you want to do in your large oven tray is place your vegetables, then place the ribs on top, meat side down with the bones sticking out, covering the sauce, but leave the bones uncovered. I find this protects the bones and stops them from falling off, the meat falling off. Cook. Set your oven at 125 to 130 degrees, covering paper, then tin foil, put in the oven for 9 to 10 hours. So after 10 to 12 hours, just pull them out of the oven and check them. Take off the foil, just make sure they're nice and soft. When you know that they're nice and soft, you just want to rest them, leave them in that liquor for a good 2 to 3 hours till they cool down. Now they're cool, gently remove the ribs onto another tray. Now for the sauce, if you just lift a few of the vegetables out, then pass it through a fine sieve. As you can see, it's quite fatty. You can leave it in the fridge overnight and just pull it off. Or you can do like I'm doing, skim it, bring it up to the boil and reduce it a little bit or thicken it with a little bit of corn flour and water. Right, vegetables. So we've got some chili, some ginger, some garlic here, some nice shiitake mushrooms. I pulled the stalks off and added them to our stock. Some pok choy, some choy sum, and some spring onions. Now to cook, get your wok nice and hot, add some beef fat, some sesame oil, then you want to add your shiitake mushrooms, some five spice, splash of water to let them braise. Give them a stir. Meanwhile, blanch off your vegetables in some hot, salty water. And you want to add your aromats, your chili, your ginger, and your garlic. Slowly braise them down. Then finally, you want to fold in your vegetables. Give that a good stir. And not a splash more of oyster sauce. And there you go. Now for the taste test. There you go. Just melts. Put my spoon through that, just melts. It's absolutely delicious. Look at it, soft as anything. Wonderful. Nice, clean Asian veg. It's a great dish.
Hope you've enjoyed it. Remember, you can buy the ribs online at Tom Hixon's, and all the recipes will be on Tom Hixon's blog this week. So next week, it'll be Beef Wellington. So please tune in.